Hello friends, myself Pruthi, and today I'm going to speak on fiscal policy and monetary policy, a comparison. Now, as we know, governments have certain policies that affect the economy of a country. These are the fiscal policy and the monetary policy. Now, speaking of the fiscal policy, fiscal policies are those which denote the use of taxes and government expenditure. Fiscal policies include government expenditures like road construction, salaries of judges, purchase of defense equipment, etc., and taxation, which affect the whole economy. Taxes affect the amount of money people spend on goods and services as well as the savings. Now, the importance of fiscal policy in India. Fiscal policy helps in increasing the capital formation in both the public as well as the private sectors, and also helps in minimizing the imbalance of dispersion of income and wealth. Now, going to the monetary policy. Monetary policy is a policy by which the apex bank controls the nation's money, credit, and banking system with measures like bank rate, repo rate, and reverse repo rate. Now, in the case of India, repo rate is the rate at which the banks borrow money from RBI, whereas the reverse repo rate is the rate at which the RBI borrows money from other banks. Now, the importance of monetary policy in India. Monetary policy helps in bringing primary price stability, controls inflation, as well as strengthens the banking system. Now, coming to the comparison. As mentioned earlier, fiscal policy is like a tool used by the central government to manage tax revenues and government expenditures, whereas your monetary policy is used by the central bank to regulate money flow and interest rates. Fiscal policy is managed by the finance ministry, whereas your monetary policy is managed by the central bank. In India, every year the fiscal policy is announced by the finance minister through the annual budget, whereas the monetary policy is implemented by India's apex bank, which is the RBI. Fiscal policy changes every year, whereas your monetary policy changes depends on the economic status of any nation. Fiscal policy deals with the government revenue and expenditure, whereas your monetary policy deals with your banks and credit controls. The main aim of fiscal policy is economic growth, whereas the main aim of monetary policy is economic stability. Now, it helps to keep economic stability by keeping the inflation rates in check. Fiscal policy has no impact on exchange rate, whereas your monetary policy has a significant impact in the exchange rate. Now, exchange rate is the rate by which the currency of one country is converted into the currency of other country. Fiscal policy does not have a specific target, but your monetary policy helps target the inflation in any economy. That is, it keeps the inflation rates in check. In conclusion, both the policies are the same. They are formulated and implemented to bring stability and growth in the economy. The only difference is that fiscal policy is implemented by the government, whereas your monetary policy is implemented by the apex bank. One has political influence, that is the fiscal policy, and one does not have any political influence. Thank you.